Alright, we're the moon ones.
Yeah. yet, but I will. But I know Sid is a grandpa, and he's a wonderful dad. His son is here. I have two out-of-this-world children, and I have one song written about being a mommy. So this is for anyone who has children. It's for you, and it's for anyone who has a parent. Because it goes both ways, trust me. You're just a child with a child. That's all you are. I know, there's so much pressure, but this is the one song, so it's for everyone. Father's Day is coming, Mother's Day passed. It's right in the middle. It's for everyone. But it's for my two beauties. I so have the luckiest mom in the world. And I'm sure you are the luckiest too.
Yeah.
Ooh, 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 at your park. Do it one more time. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Are you Mets fans? Okay, do it for the Mets. I actually passed City Field yesterday. My daughter, God bless my one daughter. Oh my God, here's a little secret. Her birthday's June 10th, mine's June 3rd, so we're a week apart. So yesterday we spent the day together at Spa Castle. Anyone know what Spa Castle is? Oh my God! I went yesterday! And we probably are going again on June 10th on her birthday. Alright, ooh, 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 let me hear you. Alright.
One, two, three, four.
ABC, you gotta pay me. Yeah, exactly. You want me to play Twinkle Twinkle? Show me your money card. But this one's called USA. And this one I'll do for free.